And we're off to the Haunted Forest once again, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. This is Eldrick, and thank you for watching my Let's Play of the new Secret of Mana remake. In the last episode, we got to the Dwarf Village and picked up the new Sprite Child with us here, with the pink hair. This Dwarf Blacksmith dude here, he gave us a nifty little axe and upgraded some of our weapons. And the Dwarf Elder told us to head to the Haunted Forest to meet with the witch. So that's where we're heading now. Okay, now that he's level 3, let's head to the forest.
Strange place to bump into each other. Brrr. Do you need anything? Special deal for busy travelers. I'll even save the game from you.
Buy a couple pieces of chocolate too.
Anything else? Be seeing you.
Okay, so she'll level up at 408 experience. Give her a piece of candy.
Thanks.
And here's a little trick, if your character's just stuck over there and they're not following you, you can just bring up the circle for the stats and stuff, and they'll come over there to you automatically. I can't remember if this is the area where you fight the tiger or not. Guess we'll be finding out here soon.
We've come to help!
Uh-huh? Oh.
Where's Dyla?
Huh? Oh. Maybe with the witch?
Well, you're obviously no help.
It's no use. These guys already act like soulless zombies.
Just like the people in Pandora. You can bet the witch is behind this whole thing.
Home. What? Go home? What? Witch? Stand there. All three on the platform. It makes a bridge.
Oh, Nico.
Meow. I got caught. Brrr. Need anything, meow? Special deal for busy travelers. I'll even save the...
Let's see what he has. Nothing new. So... it's about one candy.
Anything else? Be seeing you. Meow. I got... Need anything, meow? Special deal for busy travelers. I'll even save the game from you.
And we'll save. Okay. Okay, let's equip her with the kung fu dress. Third time's the charm, I guess. Thank you.
what noisy little children. But don't worry, you'll get what's coming to you. Allow me the pleasure of sending you to my dear Thanatos.
Ha! No! Dialogue! Elinee, what have you done with him?
My? Oh my! Such a peculiar young man. For some reason, my magic didn't work properly on him. But Thanatos wanted him, so I sent him directly to the ruins in Pandora.
Thanatos?
Silly child! Thanatos is a mystic knight of the Vandal Empire who will crush your kingdom from within.
How could you?
Now that most of the people of the land have lost their souls, Thanatos will be unstoppable. All the mighty Thanatos has to do is storm the castle by attacking from the southern ruins. Now then, my little Spikey Tiger looks hungry. And you're on the menu!
Yep, it's the tiger battle. Let's see if it was bad as it was back in the day. Apparently not. I remember that battle being a nightmare back in Super Nintendo. It was awful back then. Tiger must have kicked my ass at least 10 times back on the original.
But once the magical herbs that grew in my forest withered, I had no choice. I exchanged the souls of the villagers for herbs from Thanatos to keep my powers. Lesson learned. I'm resigned to be a simple old lady and live a normal life from now on. If you're looking for that young man who was here earlier, he's already left for the ruins to the south of Pandora. You can take what's in that treasure chest over there. I don't need it anymore. The orb in the underground palace. You need to use ice magic to activate it. I'm back to my old magicless self, so I can't help you.
Okay, let's equip Prim with the leather whip now. and get out of this place. I wonder if Nico's still down here. Nope.
Alive.
Can you hear me? Come to the Water Palace immediately.
It's Luca. Something must have happened. I've gotta go.
I'm going to. I'm worried about Diluc, but I need your help to save him. I'll go with you, but in return, you have to help me rescue Diluc afterward.
Don't worry, I'm coming along. We'll get this job done in no time.
See where this goes. Look at the Water Palace. And see what's going on with Luca.
Save the game. Undine, the elemental of water, lives in a cave behind a waterfall east of this palace. Her barrier protecting the palace has disappeared, and I fear the worst. She could be in grave danger. You must find her.
All right, everyone, I'm gonna stop this episode here for the day. So it looks like we're gonna pick up and head to a hidden underground area to find Undine. And hope you guys take care and enjoyed watching this so far. And I hope you tune in for the next one. And I'll see you guys then. Take care and bye-bye.